cleanse. Dude, I'm good.
This guy is the best one for the aura cleansing? This one the best? Okay, I'm next in line. I'm a little nervous. I mean, I feel like my aura is pretty good, so I hope it doesn't fuck up after this.
So the lady in the line told me that he's using these herbs and leaves because they believe that everything has a life force. And the life from these herbs and leaves are now entering my body. And the fire is supposed to unblock me, I'm told. He's taking all the negativity and blowing it away into the wind. Apparently the fire also takes my prayers and joins it with the spirit world. I'm not sure why, but he's asking me to hug him. So at this moment, I can talk to my forefathers, is what I was told.
Wow. So it was all good. First he hit me with the leaves, then he petted me with the leaves, and then he took this big giant pole thing and put my head and everywhere. And then he asked me to hug him. That was a little freaky because I hugged him and it was a little smelly, to be honest. Then he asked me to breathe it all in. And then I did. And I don't know, that felt pretty good. Is my aura cleansed? We shall find out. But that was fun. Thanks for watching. Want to get your aura cleansed in Mexico City? Well, write in the comments below.